Is Unity 5.0 worth the money?
Unity 5's free version does not have the black user interface like the Unity Pro version.
That's not even on my list of concerns.
If you pay for Unity 5, you get prioritized bug handling.
I hope that what I pay for is bug-free. Well, less buggy.
You get access to beta updates.
I do not want to pay to beta test their software. And I do not consider access to beta testing something worth paying for.
Unity 5 is supposed to include future platforms.
I'll worry about that if Nintendo is still around in 10 years, and if Microsoft has gone to Windows 20.
I also get concerned about getting Unity 5 and hoping it is not the equivalent of Windows XP when you're trying to port to Microsoft's Windows 20.
What are some of the pros of Unity 5?
It does not upgrade the graphics, but it adds some features.
Such as what?
Unity 5's personal edition has some of the professional features of Unity 4. However, Unity 5 has professional features the Unity 5 personal does not.
Of course they do not. They want you to pay to level up.
Unity 5 did level up the physics in it.
Do not tell me Unity went nuclear. I do not think that'll run on my laptop.
Unity 5 has an upgraded version of PhysX, its 3D physics engine. Unity 5 uses version 3.3.
For all I know, the only thing that changed was the numbers.
The PhysX 3.3 engine made adaptive force switchable, and adaptive forces are turned off by default.
Why would they fix it, and then make it off by default?
Because when it was turned on by default, it added to the instability of the game engine. But if you turn it on, it simulates stacks better.
Stacking the deck in favor of stability is a plus.
The static collider game objects become easier to change without having to redo a lot of other elements in the game. And it handles collisions in the game a lot better.
I'm assuming this is more than just my character gets hit with a bullet and dies.
They also reduce the cost of scaling mesh colliders, so you do not have to lose time and memory changing their size.
So Unity 5 is only worth it if you need the game development equivalent of a physics PhD.
You only need Unity 5 if you plan to never upgrade to 6, or your game was crashing from all the neat physics effects.